namin.
Help! 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 Help!
Selalu dengan guru koordinasi terus, ya. Jadi koordinasi terus, bahkan setiap hari Jumat pagi kita mengadakan kultum kuliah 7 menit di tempat yang ini, tempat ini tentang keagamaan. Itu.
So, the point that how the school makes the students, how to create the conditions that make students feel happy and motivated is by making the teachers are happy.
Yeah.
How to do that?
Amen.
Cooperating with the teachers and then the staff. Good communication and then
working.
So the governor of Jakarta said that good school, good facilities cannot guarantee that the teachers are happy teaching in that school, because as long as they don't have a good cooperation, good communication with other people, it won't make any comfortable environment in the school. So that's what they do first between them, and then they transfer this kind of tradition, this kind of habits to the students by welcoming the students every morning, give them smile, and then say something polite to the students. It makes the students feel happy. It means that teachers care to the students, and then the teachers here try to give the best things that they can do to make the students feel really, really comfortable and enjoy the learning in this school.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Yeah, we can walk because the gate is small, so it is not enough for the.
Bentar bu, macet bu, macet.
Okay. Ya, Pak, nggak apa-apa, Pak. Santai aja, Pak.